What is going on, guys? It's your boy Beer, and we are back with some more Resident Evil 5. Now, a little forewarning, to get these upcoming BSA emblems, because I actually did look them up, you need the sniper, so make sure you have a sniper. I have no emblems at all. So make sure you have, is my sniper upgraded? 12. Of 900, and it is upgraded. How much money do I have? I got a shit ton of cash. It's not actually that much. Okay, I'm just gonna keep it legit and just actually keep using this one. And I go to 10. Two bad bitches and kissing in the. So I got a lot of. I'm gonna listen to a lot of Drake. Let's upgrade this. 10, upgrade this, that firepower up. Oh yeah, and then I decided that I'm just gonna like have her. I don't know, man. I don't know how I feel about Sheva fucking having weapons. I know I never like used mine, right? Never even touched it, right? Yep, didn't even touch it, so I'm gonna sell this. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Sheba! Chris! I think at this point in the game, I need to take some ammo. I think at this point in the game, you are able to buy the vest. So this vest, where the fuck is it, the melee vest? I know the bulletproof vest you get way, maybe you don't get this now. I just wish you could just like just make a new game, but it's like so gay. So I'm gonna assume you can, and I'm gonna give it to Sheba, and I should put my health right here. Let's rock and roll. And if I can't, just let me know when I want to move. Across the station, not too far from me. Follow me. Oh, you bitch, you know where you are. I actually did look at the BSA emblems in this map, and you actually need a sniper for like all of them, pretty much. Oh, this part sucks ass. Like the first one's like up there. Yeah, it's right there. Well, I'm gonna try to be nice. I'm trying to be gangster and hit this thing. Ooh, call me Slick Rick the Ruler. I also changed the costumes. I was gonna try to keep it, like, as, you know, normal as possible, but I was like, fuck it. Nothing I do is normal. Chris, you can easily just get up there. But... And a little quick tip. Shoot the little fat part if you're not gonna shoot in the skinny part. Spawn, bitch. Oh, hit me from the back. Stupid animal. Oh, there's more? Oh, God, sorry, Sheva. Sheva, what the hell is going on here? How is she? Oh, that's disgusting. Oh my god, I took so many shots. She like dip and dodge them. Did you pick up my ammo?
Keep this. Much appreciated.
And this is my favorite Sheva costume. It just looks so sophisticated, you know? I'm a Kool-Aid. Where the hell did another one go from? Quick tip, you can get rolling, big dog. Okay, never mind. I didn't think they could get up here. I'm not very good at this game. Thanks, Sheva, for the backup. Oh, all their faces are turning into vaginas. What is happening? Is this going always this hard? There's some stuff up here. Yup. That's not. Did they replace it? Oh, there it is. There's a little jewel beetle thing. I didn't know about the ammo there. Oh yeah, also the last chapter I messed up there. There's actually more to it than what I Oh, there's another one right there. I didn't know about that one. Hello? Fuck you. Should we get up there? Check him out. Hey brother. Oh no. Oh my god! Chef actually helped out there. She shot that boy before he could shoot me. Two bad bitches and me kissing in the rain. Kissing in the rain. Kissing in the rain. I don't know if that's what they say. No, something like that. Oh! I was thinking about just giving her a pistol, but I feel like, is that. Should I? Most of the time that is, oh shit. That is what she uses. Bye, Sheva. Oh! Fuck you doing? Sheva! Sheva, did you get lost?
Come on!
Roger!
The hell is this bitch? I don't know what the fuck she's doing. She's doing something. Is she stupid?
Come on!
Forget it!
Hurry!
Forget it!
What?
Sheva!
You can't be serious!
You can't be serious!
Sheva,
I'm fucking done.
Hurry!
Forget it!
Bitch, I want to come over there and whoop your ass. What the hell are you doing? I can't come back to you, but you can come to me. Are you stupid? Oh my god, I...
Come on!
Roger.
This is the farthest I played the game with the AI. So... What the fuck? Excuse me. While we wait for Sheva's dumbass. I should up the game volume and lower my mic volume. Game seems kinda quiet. She better have come to me by now.
Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Roger.
Come on!
Okay.
Come on!
Roger.
Come on! Come
okay.
on!
Okay.
Why is she? Oh god. If I restart, I'm gonna take an L.
Come on!
Roger!
This is so important. Yeah, you can't get back up there, but that person can literally fall. You're fucking retarded. Stupid
Sheva,
ass.
You know where the mines are?
Across the station.
Sheva, do you know how to...
Follow me.
You know how to play? It's time to... Oh, you can't go there. My hair is pissing me off. And I'll put you in an attack.
Come on, Roger.
That's not what I want.
Go,
Roger.
Yeah, you're gonna do all this shit now. I'll take care of business. I need the hard work.
Go.
What are you doing,
okay.
Bitch? I ain't playing
go,
with you, go.
Roger.
Are you stupid?
Okay.
I was trying to shoot that. was gonna shoot the mine thing before. The dolls came in before. Alright, I'm gonna try to speed run this shit.
Come on! Come on!
Okay!
Oh! Oh! You do me like that? Alright, we should be safe. I highly doubt they can climb the train. Let's do some impressive ass dolls. Hey, you got a boyfriend? Bitch. Why are you following? There's enemies to kill. And she targets was really good. I can only assume she got her target. Shadow, please.
Come on!
Okay!
Come on!
Roger!
Okay, she dropped down. Fuck, I panicked. Alright, you wait there. Don't follow me. Follow me. Wait, follow me. Wait. I'm about sick of you, Shadow. Pick up the damn fucking lantern. Stupid hole. Alright, just turn off the GPS for now.
You grab it.
Okay.
That's all you.
I'll take the lantern. Stay close to me.
Shut up. For the damn game. I already know this part of, like, by heart, so. Well, I don't know by heart, but I know pretty damn well. Aw, I'm gonna fuck off. There is a jewel on one of these rock things. There's like an area of the game that I don't like. Tripping over. Oh my god. Why is he walking the G? Did I miss? That was disgusting. Did you see his... Did you see his, the blood pressure got messed up? I think in Mercenary they have all the guns at the top and they have, like, health at the bottom.
What the
fuck did you do?
Bullet!
Sick jersey, man, bro. Push him in the ass. Make it a shovel for me. You know me, dog. We got a shovel. Oh! See, now I got used to that. Shot me in the shoulder. Okay. Bad bitches and kissing me in my kissing me.
You grab it.
Roger.
Flash grenade. These flash nades. You shove them. Take the help.
I owe you one.
Holy shit, just play better. Please. Your ass sucks ass. Like one of these areas has the treasure. I think I passed it. Is that it? There it is. And this would be the same thing. G. G posing.
Oh, my cooling!
shit. Oh. Oh my goodness. Hey, don't fool. Nice executive decision making, Shelly. She was like, all right, I need to heal my man. So. Kool-Aid. I like when I caress them. That's sick. See, there's like treasure right there. Well, like, I always forget how to get in that location. I'm gonna pick all this up, Shelly. I'm not doing anything anyway. I think I know how to get it. Bad bitches. If you actually get there before or stand to a place where you, where he can't see you, he just like hops around like an idiot.
Take it, Roger.
Take it. Yeah, Shelby. I mean, Chris. Yeah, I think this is how you get to it. Yup. Is it a diamond here, I think? Fucking ass. Kill your snake, fucking ass, bitch. Hold. And I'm getting ready. That's for you, Shelly.
You grab it.
Okay.
Shouldn't even be giving you that. Dumbass and like, she pissed me off, dude. It's like 5 minutes. How the hell are we at 17 minutes? What the hell did I do for 17 minutes?
Roger. I'll open it. You go ahead.
I probably should open it because I can probably open it faster than she can. Chris. If this outfit was just shirtless, I would appreciate it a lot more. Bye, Shelby. I'm done with you. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh!
Come on!
I got it, Shelby. It should have been the work. Why did you grab the. Yeah, I know. Oh god. Smack him. Hello there. Hey. So he's using melee attacks, man. I don't know if you can actually kill them. Like, kill all of them and actually stop the music or whatever. I don't know if the infant respawn. Oh, you gotta be fucked.
Come on!
Stupid. I have a shotgun in my hand. I need. Oh shit, I'm in my town. As I go and pick up this shit. Kind of a hoarder when I play these kind of games. Like, I've been playing Dead Space and I've literally, like, been checking every single one just to get items. Like, if you see my inventory, it's disgusting. I mean, I'm like, plug in the ass. These grenades are pretty useless.
Reload!
Reload! Where are we coming? Bitch. Can you see me?
Come on! Come on!
Look But she backed it, up on me. That's hot. Americana.
Thanks, partner. Thanks, partner.
I hear all of it. I got some shit. We actually get a new sniper rifle coming up soon.
Terrorists.
Oh, I'm not like them. I'm a businessman with standards.
Well, drop the weapon.
Or how about you drop yours?
I don't know if it looks so fucking ugly. All it is a smoke in it. Why did Chris act like he was fucking poison? Hurry!
Suckers!
Good job, Chris. You blew me away. Also, the sunglasses are off.
Great.
I hate
looks
sunglasses.
Like Irving has a partner.
Partner.
There must be something here he didn't want us to see.
He's just wagging it. What is this?
Look at this.
The oil field. That's in the marshlands.
Yes, it is, Chevy. Yes, it is.
Delta team, Chris here. We relocated Irving, but he got away.
Do you know where he went?
This is a.
We think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay, I'm sending someone after him now.
Roger that.
Yeah. I got ammo, so I'm gonna use this. I like how he just stays still like this. Why is he got pacing there before? Man, these guns are weepy. Dead. My bad, Shem.
Go!
Okay. Take that ammo. Come on, nobody can take that ammo.
So you have somehow managed to piss me off more than most people in. It's quite an impressive task. I need to come in. Get tell Sheva to check it. Man. Damn for you. Shit, I was taking all my ammo. I should have been able to do the work.
Go, Roger!
There it is. Oh wait, we have to keep the tradition. How are you going to do that one?
Roger!
Not working. Damn, you miss me that much? Dirty with the whoo. Yeah. You actually don't need to do this.
Give me a hand.
There's like no point in doing this, but it's just if you want to, I don't know. Cause she has to face enemies up there too. Probably better if you take her with you, because you can get to that location. The game actually you can't, but I love my soul. Oh my gosh, you got blasted, man. You better have put the. Die, man. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Off into attack mode, we got some ammo. Oh my god, anyway. Why does he look like he was dead 3 people? You going with you, Trevor?
Come on!
I feel like Chris would be able to move it, but even if he couldn't move it, like what would Sheva do? Oh, success. Sheva actually needs the ammo. She has no. Oh, too bad. She has like literally no ammo. I don't understand why. Oh, right. That's a pretty small truck, I didn't realize. Yeah, that. I'm calling it a test subject. And how do they park it so perfectly? Yes, that is perfect parking in my eyes. Look at that. Oh, he just died. Never mind. What the hell? What the hell? How the. What? Big it is.
What is that?
In the game makes it look bigger than that, too. In the game looks huge. There's one of those pretty big ones. Okay. that's a thing? Oh, okay. I have never been there.
Help me! I'm not.
Why are you over there?
Help! Are you okay?
Thanks.
You shut up. If I could bend you, I would bend you. I don't think you can actually fit in. Excuse. Damn, shut up.
We can try this between us. I'll take the rear.
Oh, you would take the rear. That sucks for you, I don't know what to tell you. As I put it down, she's telling me. That was a little too bad. I usually have a lot tougher time with this. Well, considering I was doing all the work, I mean, it's a little bit easier. That's a lot crystal, but it takes it out in 3 shots. Bye, stupid. Started didn't come. Oh, I got the infinite. What? How do I get... With the infinite rocket launcher, don't you need to, like, beat the game in under 5 hours? Alright, well, I beat the game in under 5 hours. I'm kidding. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys for the next one.